So welcome one and all to our live coverage of the ongoing group stage here. The tournament making steady progress towards its knockout phase. We'll be ready to go once the final checks are carried out. We have a hugely expectant crowd here. We just hope the game lives up to the atmosphere. The Estadio do Dragão in Porto, distinctive in so many ways by comparison with its Lisbon rivals. So, Jim, tell me this, who are you looking for in particular here?
Well, Radamel Falcao is the one. He's been blessed with an awesome array of finishing skills. Then when you factor in his stealthy movement and his instinct for position, you end up with a lethal, lethal concoction.
Yeah, hard to see past him. He'll be looking to put on a show, I'm certain of that. So we're up and running.
Marcão Teixeira.
Fekuli.
Marcão Teixeira.
Arda Turan. Falcao.
Agbaba.
Plays a clever pass. Neatly flicked on. Looking to get with it, has a pop! Hoists it forward. Fekuli. Finds himself eased off the ball.
Galatasaray have made it clear what they're trying to do for me, Peter.
What are they trying to do?
Well, I think they're making the pitch as big as possible.
Real chance! Another chance! Oh, denied brilliantly!
The keeper really dug out his defence then. A magnificent effort.
Good ball. And he's cut it out. Oh, well intercepted, really alert to the danger. And it's Douglas Costa. Decent looking ball. Cross deflected behind for a corner. Oh, smart save.
Douglas Costa
pumps it into the... And the shot! The keeper barely had to move.
That's just literally playing into his hands.
Turan goes looking.
Dashing forward at pace. Well, the ball's come loose and the chase is on.
Douglas Costa. And that has been clubbed away. Celtic have it back and they can go again. A collective sigh of relief from the defence.
A chance that's created through very good grafting. Did well to get in the face of his opponent.
Forward it goes. There were better options before the ball was lost. Easy to save from up here, I know.
Yedlin.
Agbaba.
Great strength, too strong for his opponent.
Luyendama with a fine tackle. Luyendama can hoist it clear.
Yedlin.
Gets away from his opponent. Well, the crowd clearly like what they just saw. Some real no-nonsense defending.
And it's played forward. Now it's Falcao. No question, that's a foul.
Ball's loose, who's getting there? Out to the left it goes. Gets the better of his man. Tries to get it forward quickly. Ball needed to be better there, it's a wasted chance.
Bayram.
Played into space out wide.
Feghouli. Chance to play it in. Now the cross. In with a header! Oh, just couldn't turn it in.
And the half-time whistle goes. Both sides have drawn blanks. They have toiled at times, but it's not been a bad game by any means.
So they head in no further forward. The score here, still 0-0. Whistle goes, and we start the second half. No score in the first half. Who's ready to go for it now?
Luyendama gets it back.
Arda Turan.
And it's played forward. It's been intercepted, and that will come to nothing. It's a loose ball.
Luyendama
positions himself well and cuts it out.
Bayram.
Bayram drives it forward. He's got away.
Luyendama.
towards the hour mark, and still no goals.
And no, that is pretty much the end of that.
Yedlin. Hoists it forward. Turan spreads it towards the left.
Bayram. Bayram takes the long option.
Cut out in the nick of time. Forward it goes. Fekuli.
And it's got through.
Gets good distance on it. Promising cross. Good challenge, he just stood firm. Hoists it forward. He's away! Goes for goal! Oh, just lacked a decent finish.
Still a cracking effort. Really looked like a man on a mission the way he went through on goal.
Celtic have turned to their bench and we're going to have a substitution.
Two changes being made right now.
Akpaba.
Here it comes. Battles to win it back. Good run, ultimately thwarted by an astute piece of defending. Crowd appreciates good football all round there. Looks to clip it forward. Well, he acknowledges that he should have come up with something better there.
Ah, that just required a bit more oomph to reach its target.
Needed to be better than that, and he knows it. That's a decent ball. Falcao!
Galatasaray merit full marks for their attitude and application in trying to win this. It means an awful lot, obviously.
Has a quick glance.
Driving on, he could shoot here. And he's there to clear it.
Ah, now some movement on the bench, and we are going to see a change.
Yeah, it's pretty obvious as to who was going to be taken off. His energy levels began to sag, and he was never going to last until the final whistle.
Lobs it in gently.
Look, this can still go either way. It might be flowing one way, but there's still time for some ebb.
Gets wrestled off the ball. Quick glance at goal, has a pop! Oh, what about that? And that might well be that! Oh, beautifully dispatched. There was no reaching that.
Well, I think two keepers would have had a hard time keeping that one out, never mind one. There was real venom in the strike and clear composure from the placement.
Galatasaray making another change here. Celtic, what looks to be a decisive lead.
Well, look, Peter, I feel I've got to stress that there's still time for another, so we can't be too presumptuous yet.
Forward it goes. Celtic need to hold on for a few more moments. Dinks one in, and it's got through.
Galatasaray have a simple task to find something sustained now and keep the pressure on.
Willems. Time added on will be 2 minutes. I think that's offside. Yes, it is. Luyen Dama, Arda Turan, and here's Falcao. And there goes the final whistle. Celtic, hold on. It's a narrow squeak, bit of luck, some judgment. 1-0 the score at the final whistle. Celtic leave it late, but in the end, it was great.
Well, this looked like it had a draw written all over it, Peter, so credit where it's due. They found a way to win it, and they can take great satisfaction from never losing that focus.